Well, Jeremy Browne is our Foreign Office representative here tonight, Mr. Browne.
Well, we're not merging our army with France. Our soldiers won't be required to speak French, or wear onions around their necks, or stripy T-shirts, or ride bicycles. So don't believe everything you read in the newspapers.